Jay, yeah, who is in white, is relatively new to competition, but he's showing his clearly not worried by it. He's attacked by his opponent, and he gets in front of him, and then he makes the beginnings of a tight toss, which turns into a bit of but it scores Yuko, which is a good start for Jay.
I don't know how cool you guys do. Over here.
After his early success with the Yuko, Jay is not exactly capitalising on this ultimate hope. Expose itself too much. But he is putting in some attacks, they're just not bold enough for him. With enough effort put in. Hopefully, he's on that list with the number of attacks he's putting in, it will make the difference. Here we can see that, the referee has stopped them and brought them back in order to go and tie the keys up. It's now given a Shido to the opponent, who will be defensive.
Shido?
Come on, Jay! I noticed one of them does and one of them doesn't.
Jay's opponent, aware of the Shido, will penalty point will want to go and try and give his own attack since he doesn't get another one. He puts an attempt at Uchimata, but Jay counters it with a invisible guard and takes the opponent down for the score of the Tsar. He's now trying to go and get a hold down, but the problem is not to work with anything else, very edge of the mat, and too much work might end up taking them off the mat as they have now, and he'll put back the stand.
Come on, Jay!
We're now into the last 40 seconds of this contest, and Jay is Lazari and picking up.
Come on, Jay.
He will not want to sacrifice that for doing something foolish, but he'll want to go and possibly build on it with a well-timed attack.
Come on, Jay.
And here Jay's opponent is attacking him again with a variety of techniques. At just the right time, Jay pulls off Taitoshi, takes the opponent down for another Lazari, which gives him a good win.